already here. So you are very fast.
I made great co-pilot.
Okay. How was the Yaris on the... No, Yaris. I go on the...
Are you recording?
Of course I do. when it will happen again, you know, and I will use it.
It's a good idea.
But how was the Yaris?
And you guys are acting so much like tourists.
So when you don't know.
Why? Why? I will use it. Maybe you can do something.
I want this video. Can
I
send it
to
you?
I will put it on YouTube, but I have to delete, of course, the audio track. You know, because if I put in, I was telling to Michael that if I put this with this song, they will immediately recognize the song, and they put the advertising, you know, because
yes.
YouTube is has a automatic check of the
soundtracks,
the copy. Yes, they recognize everything, and if they recognize anything, they put the advertising in order to pay the copyright to the owner. So there is a trick to avoid it, but of course it's anyway.
But you have to pay it in case.
No, this is the thing. Since you are using something from other YouTube, in order not to be sued,
okay,
they put advertising,
yes,
and they gave the money to the some money of the
okay,
owner.
So
and
they
so
are
you
paying
have the,
for
yes,
it, so.
But you have the advertising.
Yes,
you know?
Yes.
Well, it's not the best thing.
For this thing, you have to do two things. You have to put some additional background noise, and you
yeah
have to add those.
Those
black lines in the sides of the,
okay,
of
but
the clip.
I
because
think
nobody has copyrights on that.
Yeah, but I think that I will put some music. And, you know, I was telling to Michael that since I'm here in 1 year, I just did this kind of video, you know, going around with car. Because I you know what, I think that it would be very nice to make a video about Spielberg. That
yes,
under no
yes.
Must reach it, you know.
That's a problem.
So for now, let's reach our home this night,
yes,
and then we'll decide. And anyway, I have some. We saw some small car, not yours, but you know, the Skoda Citigo,
mm-hmm,
and it was from the pizza deliver.
Yeah.
And they was doing some kind of here
drifts,
the silly thing, maneuvers, you know.
Yeah.
So, and I say, look at this idiot, you know, because.
Idiot.
Yeah, it's dangerous.
Idiot or idiot? Idiot.
It's hypercorrective.
No, I'm just no. Every time somebody is pronouncing different to me,
yeah,
I'm making to myself the question if I'm pronouncing right or not.
I mean,
that's
in
right
my case, the putting idiot instead of idiot, hypercorrective. It's like the American. Sorry, but I'm not telling in Italian. È come gli meridionali che quando siccome molte lettere T sono D.
Sì.
Tendono a cambiarle tutte, quindi io c'avevo un meridionale che mi chiamava Andrea.
Davvero?
Oppure, sì, perché loro, molte D,
sì,
in italiano, nel dialetto, diventano T. Quindi lo fanno anche quando non serve.
Ah, ok.
E quindi magari ti dicono, per esempio, Andrea diventa, oppure, non so, qualcosa che c'è la D in italiano.
Ma io sto andando in giro senza cintura.
E stai rischiando?
Scusami. Tanto mi tolgono me i punti.
Qui ci sono i punti. Eccolo, okay, è questo il pazzo della... Guarda che roba! Look at him! He's running like crazy!
Also other cars before they were doing
the same. Quella è pericolosa,
same,
come
yeah,
andava
yeah
la...
bene, però era...
A che velocità?
When I had some... No, I was in second... How is it, Marta?
Shift, gear.
Gear,
but,
in second gear.
It's not the gear, but the speed that...
30 kilometers per hour or even
okay
less.
Like me.
Yeah.
Because it's supposed that the heavier the car, the better it should be.
Yes,
and of course the larger are the
wheels.
Yes.
Yeah. Mine, for example, I was trying to reach the end of this pendants.
Here, someone.
Not this one.
Went straight here.
Really?
Yeah.
No.
You pass here.
Yeah.
Okay. You see that there are the track that they go straight. You see the
yes,
the trace.
Fuck.
Some guy
fuck
did the
no.
Yeah, he goes, you see, he was going too
oh
much
oh
faster.
My God.
But he said he was not so
he
bad.
He didn't realize it was the
January. Yes, it's clean, you see?
No, it's clean.
No, it's not so
clean. Not clean,
yeah,
just go
yeah
as far as you feel.
Yeah, no, I can feel that the car is still in my hand, you know. I'm more scared about the others, actually, you know, than myself.
Yes, because I do the same.
But if someone is going against me, I cannot do anything.
Yes.
Because I'm not so easy to move. I cannot go faster or slower very fast.
Uh-huh.
This is the problem. So you cannot move the car as much as you wish.
Of course.
If someone is trying to hit you, you must take the hit.
Yeah.
This is what scares me. Because if there is no snow, you can control your car, you can run away. But in this case, it's not so easy. So I'm more scared about the others. Of course, I can do something.
Here's the question. Do you got the winter wheels?
Yes.
I have as well, but yes. Did you see what...
Actually, I have the control of the track, the gripping, mm-hmm. and the ABS, whatever it's called. ABS.
ABS.
German. But in German, my friend, you know? ABS is anti-blockiert, 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 ABS system. System. It's a German because they invented it.
I believe in Italian, like a Romanian, it's sub.
What? The ABS?
Or how do you have? We have
system
antiblocco.
ABS.
Noi lo diciamo in italiano. In effetti forse bisogna leggere in inglese.
Ma guarda come va anche questo.
Questi sono pazzi.
Come cazzo
fai a andare così?
Ma come cazzo fai a frenare?
Ma non freni.
Ma è vero che non sono io l'idiota, ma sono loro gli idioti che vanno così.
Ma metti che uno non ti fa lo stop.
Ma
ecco, cosa fai? È vero che c'è la precedenza, eh?
Yeah,
quindi se if you have a crash, you are right, let's say. But I think that if you can avoid it, it's better.
No,
or not.
Don't worry, if Romanians make fun of Czechs.
Maybe you know they are.
Italians drive better than Czechs.
But I think that they are quite confident because they know this kind of
weather.
Weather.
Yeah,
but
true.
I think
that is a ticket.
Crash because
yes.
Yeah, but it doesn't matter. Like you can be familiar with this weather. Just because you're familiar doesn't mean that you have the control.
Yeah, the problem is that if a
car would have had the same speed and was coming in the intersection,
yeah,
they had no time to stop.
Actually, that is my point. Actually, maybe they think that. Sì, però c'è la traccia qui già pronta. Cosa c'è? Prima ho fatto questa strada qui.
Ma come vuoi?
You need 5 meters to stop a car when it's running with like.
No, actually, what I wanted to say is that if maybe you are more confident, but that doesn't mean that you are much safe. Maybe the confidence. Yes. Maybe the. You know what? The problem is that sometimes I have problem to switch to this possibility to make the superlative. You know, I tend to use more.
Than
and this is.
Thinking
well, I must tell you this in Italian. This is the typical day PG. Cioè, quando tu usi una lingua in maniera non professionale tendi a semplificare, no?
Vabbè, certo, l'ipercorrettismo.
No, ma non è solo questo.
Like having,
I mean, in
like
English... In English...
Yes,
yes. Yeah. My point is this. When you are using a language that you don't know so well, you tend to hyper-simplify it. So, in English there are two possibilities to make the superlative. And it's normal, it's natural to use one. Just one. And the simpler one, which is more the adjective. This is the way in which from Latin, they switch from or in the end, to più, etc. in Italian. Because it's simpler. So it's happening when you speak. I know the rule, but it's hard for me to remember.
And so ti conviene fermarlo, scusami questo, perché ti stanno rovinando le pattine.
Comunque, if I may so, about the English you have a competitor. About English, you have a competitor that continues to correct me, Eleni.
Eleni.
All my life she corrected me. The problem is that she's doing much more mistakes.
Actually, yes, she does different mistakes because she is coming from a different language.
Madam
with Tong a different
interferes.
Approach,
in
so, yeah.
But to me, she, for instance, this kind of error, Eleni, every time she corrected me, you know? So one morning she said, it's too much morning. To me, she said, and there was the car full of people. And she said, what you said? It's much morning. Okay.
What you said?
And you want to correct my English?
By the way, is what did you say?
Where? Oh, no.
Here.
She meant it's too early. And she said too much morning. Come on.
Yeah, but this is
either you are a poet, either you don't know English. This was my joke. But it was 6 in the morning, so she didn't
like it.
Actually, since you correct me, I can correct you. This is deal, you know?
Man, people shouldn't get butt hurt when they're getting corrected by someone, because this is how you like progress. If you like let go of the ego, if you listen to that person and if you get a good explanation, you tend to have a higher chance to your linguistic skill in general.
Quite fluent in Italian.
Quite. Dritto qua,
Sì, ci sto qua. Okay. Era rotto, era giallo.
Sì.
Ho fatto l'Italia. I did the Italian way. I passed with yellow.
I did the same before because it was like more risky
to
stop instead of going, actually.
Yeah, I was thinking actually to make you go down from the car without stopping if you don't mind.
Without stopping?
In corsa.
Perché?
Così non freno.
I think it's
riskier, really?
I'm not completely sure, but
it can be, but
what is risky?
You know, more risky, riskier.
The rule is that if the objective is monosyllable, you make the R in the end.
But this one has got two.
I would say riskier. So it's
the adjective is risky, it's not risky.
So it's probably, you know, I don't know. I have doubt. Because the adjective is the double syllable.
Mm-hmm.
But when you put the ending, you take away the I. So it's become, the root is monosyllable. So I don't know. The root of the adjective is monosyllable. So I don't
but,
know.
But if we are talking about roots, is one thing. If we are talking about like adjective,
yeah.
There is
no,
also
no, I mean the root
also.
Of the adjective. I mean, risky. Well, it's actually it's not so. I don't know. I would, in my opinion, it's more risky. But I'm not sure. Well, dov'è il posto?
Vai dritto, sì.
Perché è sempre qui. Questo si suicida sotto la mia macchina, perché ubriaco. This is drunk. Completely drunk.
Stai attento.
Sì, questo cercherà proprio di suicidare. Va molto dritto, going very straight, no? E adesso si scivola. So,
grazie mille Andrea questa sera, così a me abbiamo sistemato.
No, grazie a te che mi dispiaceva veramente lasciare Matteo.
No, è che in ogni caso avremmo dovuto lasciare qualcuno, quindi tanto
no,
valeva tagliare la testa. No, con un tempo così. Figurati,
ma Simone diceva guarda se lasci Matteo vado anch'io giù.
Vedi poi dopo non si stava, non accontentavamo nessuno.
Ciao
grazie
guys,
mille,
enjoy
the snow.
Yeah.
Make a big snow.
Make a lovely thing.
And soon I will send you the many like to my
yes of the video.
I tried this night.
Ciao
guys. You can pass from the car in front of the car, please. I love you if you do it. Please. Ciao guys.